Hi everyone, I'm Andrea Russo, I'm the chef of Vivaldi by Alfredo Russo. The dish that we will do today, it's a poached eggs in a semi-dry tomato sauce, basil essence and pecorino foam. Let's start with the semi-dry cherry tomato sauce. The semi-dry cherry tomato sauce, there is two ways to make it. One is to basically cook the... One is to cook the cherry tomato in the oven first at 80 degrees for around 12 hours. Then after that, you freeze it. And then once it's frozen, you blend it 2-3 times and then you get this fine sauce. Cherry tomatoes. Basil pesto, roasted bread, fresh basil, poached eggs, okay, pecorino foam. Tomato powder, basil powder, olive oil, voilà, buon appetito.